Oxford's Christmas parade will be Thursday at 6 p.m., and the following roads covered in green will be closed beginning at 5 p.m. That parade travels down Main Street from Spring Street to Oak Street. Also going down Dewey Street, McCain, Stewart, Hale, Whiteside, Chockalaka, and Snow Streets. Everyone, make sure to bundle up before you head to the parade because the weather is expected to be chilly.